they live and get them all at once.
And a few shorter hours, the
we are trusting Bufkin.
We haven't been the ones.
Tell me where to look.
Yeah. Just point in the direction you want me to check first.
Nice.
Since Lily used the glamours,
too fast for you. Really nice, man.
And I don't think Holly's burned her things yet. It would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
It doesn't matter what they know. After tonight, they never go to.
Oh, after lunch? Oh, if you guys can, after lunch it's okay, I think. Stalker, welcome to the stream, bro. Lily's stuff might help us. I can always pull.
That has to be our focus.
Okay, we need to focus on the game.
Has Lily's things. That'd probably be the safer bet.
I don't really care what you two do. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock. I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find it. I won't waste any more.
You just...
Okay, if you guys close your eyes, you can hear Lee talking.
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear. That's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Fine, go ahead.
Now it's evidence. Before you had no
way. Ah, just go.
And now it's a crime scene.
Fine, I don't care. Just go ahead.
Salker, welcome back.
Just let Bluebeard run amok in Crane's place?
Ha! Moobot left.
He's
what the hell?
Something. I just don't know what it is. We have to find
you can kiss him. Okay, bro. Talk going. And then you
or
tell
the
me.
Sniveling weasel chickened out.
That's Huzaiko, that's Huzaiko.
And he's upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse, crafting a fort out of couch cushions. Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like you going anywhere unsupervised.
Oh.
He's up to something. I don't know what it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now.
What if it's the real killer and he's just making all this scene? Find the witch.
Oh. So you leave Crane alone, and we leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone.
Guys, we need to make an option right now. I'm gonna pause. Guys, help me here. What should we choose? Pirikato. This office, Crane's apartment, or Ollie's bar? I'm gonna say Crane's apartment. I vote for Crane's apartment because I'm pretty sure we're gonna find something. In the meantime... Oh, Moobot joined. Okay, let me just make sure it's running. So, we choose Crane's apartment, maybe? 886, nice. Almost 1,000 nuts. Pretty good stuff. Okay, let's just go Crane's apartment.
Crane's place is right here. I should check that out first.
Perfect. And I'll go to those two imbeciles' office.
Crane's penthouse number is 1903. Let me know what you find. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, Crane's apartment. That's what I chose. Nice. So we got like, we could have like three different places to go. Like three different playthroughs. Go to Crane's, yeah. Nice, everyone agrees with me. Oh, which one was it that she said? Easy.
Why is the door open?
Easy packing or it just, maybe run, like you left home like super rushing. No, Ichabod. Oh yeah, Ichabod. Crane's apartment.
Ichabod.
1 hour and 55 minutes left? For what? Is that the wolf mask? A bat? A vampire? Oh my god, it's the beard. Like the...
Damn it. Must have missed him.
I dust him easy.
Something about his shot
360
here.
And I start running. 1903, yeah, that's the one. Oh my god, if the fucking bitch appears like and he jump scares me. Like D. Oh. Ah. Oh! Portrait. No way that can be the. It can't be the killer. And aren't you guys like. like curious math about their glamour, like history. Their normal force. Math science history. Math science history. It's all about the mystery. Don't forget about Big Bang. Bang. Great show, by the
we
way.
We all started with a Big Bang.
I know that it's not the lyrics, but I tried.
Things have changed.
I tried.
So hard.
But in the end, it
same
doesn't even
brand
matter.
I found in the open arms.
Huh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good. Oh, there's the good stuff. Answering machine. No, we'll leave that to let.
This hasn't been used in years.
Pro Big Bang Theory. At least I won't be reported for copyright. Oh fuck.
God, he used to teach in the old days.
Merry Christmas, something. Okay, the answer machine. Oh. The statue. It can't be the statue. I tried to. Oh, the headless horseman. From Isaac. It's gonna be the answer machine, probably. So we'll leave it for the last envelope. More photos. Oh, it's money. Oh, please. Bug.
This is all I could get.
I'm afraid
Snow will start to notice. I'll have the rest for you next week. You can buy a crane. What's going on?
The neighbors are like banging the wall. What the hell? Confiscate money. Oh my god, we need the money. We always need the money. Woo! Money! So they're probably like
my
doing some
Snow,
something there.
You must be aware of my
Dead Eyes, welcome, bro.
Watching you work.
Dears.
I'm unable to control myself. It's because I
love
you.
What? Oh my god,
yeah.
what a
yeah,
crazy.
They're adding resolutions to Final Fantasy 13. Oh, they've done it already.
Have they done it already? They fixed it?
They might have done it already, or they're going to be doing it very soon.
Ah, okay. Answering machine play. Let's see.
Crane. 720p, 1080p.
Wait. Because we don't have
better
subtitles.
Ways to use my time. So, if you can go ahead and pay him by Friday, that would be great. Alright? Everybody can stay upright. In the meantime, leave the light on, pal. See ya!
We've seen everything. What about the dong? The clock. We can't do anything there, so. What about here? We can't do anything. Oh! Pick up his head, and it's a door.
Really?
No. Oh, we got a key! There we go! Kick. Oh!
Okay.
Oh, bitch!
Well. Way.
I thought you would like, but okay, we have the key. It's okay. Oh my god, we're gonna find something. Oh, it's the blonde guy. No. See.
Jack. Wow.
Jack, there we go.
It is just unbelievable running into you here. I mean, of all the places. Weather, right? A little damp, I guess.
Don't play dumb. Explain
you know,
now,
like
bitch.
That sort of thing.
Did you say
yourself.
That you are beautiful?
Now.
It was very.
Okay.
What? Your teacher said that,
like,
did he?
But before you go jump into conclusions.
Your teacher is sexy as well. You can tell him.
When he's gone. It's a stipend. But you know I need the work. I wouldn't do it for free, right? You know me.
You know me?
So, anyways, now that I'm done.
Now Wii is playing a music plans. In the background.
Yep.
Hey! Oh!
Okay!
Why the hell was he here? Oh, Wii, please.
Don't make a big deal out of
I don't like being lied to.
Okay.
Why the hell? Yeah, he did. He's bald.
I heard Crane was leaving town. I figured he owed us little people a party gift. Or just me a party gift.
You heard?
I have my sources, okay? You see how he lives.
Do you know where Crane is?
A little Robin Hooding never hurt anyone, right?
Have you heard anything about a witch? In connection with Crane? Maybe something about a ring.
What are you getting at? What else do you want me to say? I got bills to pay. Not like Crane's.
Just do it, guys, until he says. Just tell us.
Really fucking necessary.
Oh. Why didn't he punch with the left hand?
You know, this tortured, lonely pig-eater bit's gonna get old eventually. Don't you get tired of it? I mean, what are you even doing here? Are you just wandering around Crane's apartment?
Looking for Crane's...
I'm trying to find Crane's witch. He's supposed to be heading there.
Crane's witch? Is that why he took off?
Oh.
Who the fuck cares about any of that?
He's a murderer.
I mean, don't you think, I don't know, solving these murders should be your top priority?
I have reason to believe Crane might be the murderer.
Fucking brave. Ichabod Crane?
Ichabod.
I mean,
yeah, it's Ichabod apparently, it's not Ichabod. Well, I'll open the link in a second.
It
doesn't matter if you believe it or not. I have evidence that places him at the scene of the crime, so I'm bringing him in.
Okay, fine. You know what's best. Well, looks like you've got it covered. Anyway, it was really nice catching up with you.
Was he stealing? What the hell was he doing here?
Bigby, I believe you're blocking the doorway there. If I could just squeeze through. You know, on second thought, it's actually funny I ran into you like this. I think I can help you out.
What do you mean? I'm listening.
Go on. I'm listening.
If you're looking for Crane's witch, well, I just happen to know who she is. If you're interested, information comes at a price, though.
Oh, that's Jack.
Right.
Oh, we got the money. We can pay.
Make ourselves a deal. I tell you about Crane's witch, and you forget you saw me. One hand washes the other, sort of thing. Wipe the whole incident under the rug. Come on, what do you say?
Oh! This is not a negotiation, Jack.
We declined.
This isn't a fucking boxing match either. How about this? I'll tell you what I know. Then you can reconsider my offer. Hmm? Her name is Auntie Green.
Auntie Green.
Trying to keep it under wraps for years. I'm not sure what.
Don't lie to me. Where is she?
Her,
where is she?
What I hear, he's in pretty regular contact.
Where can I find her?
Well,
Yeah, and all that stuff.
The thing is, I don't know where you'd find her exactly.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
But even
he does. He's not telling us anything. Right? We want to give him the
money. More than what you came in with.
Okay, kind of true, but still.
Right.
Nice to see you starting.
Welcome back,
Sidon.
Anything else you might be interested in, I'll be sure to let you know. Well, I think you've got plenty to keep you busy. So I'll it was just lovely running into you, baby.
Still,
hang on a second.
Oh, come on.
What does he have there? Oh my god, a hat? Oh. Glamour tube. Oh! From the witch? He knows who's the witch?
The white deer.
You always talk to yourself like that?
Where did you get that?
The witch uses the white deer on everything. It's her symbol or trademark, I guess.
Trademark.
I figured I could sell these.
I'm going home, I arrive at 5 when I arrive at here again. See ya! Have fun, man. Thanks.
Places.
I'll open the link
I work there sometimes.
In a second as well.
When I need some
stability.
It's a pawn shop. Get
a
it?
Pawn.
Yeah. You find any more of these?
No.
Hand them over. You seem nervous.
Give them to me.
What?
You know what. Hand them over.
There we go. They look like...
That's it?
I'm not gonna say, but they look like something. Snow? Keep quiet.
Are you still here?
Just keep your mouth shut, alright?
You're the boss.
Who are you talking to? What's he doing here?
Huh.
Evening, Miss White?
He was
wrong. Evening.
He's helping
What's
me.
What's going on?
He's here to help.
Porch? Oh my god, Petey.
About Crane's witch.
Oh. What did you find out?
Her name is Green.
We helped him because he told us.
He doesn't know where we can find her.
Great.
Oh my god, they're making some noise. They're probably like fixing the bathroom
Snow,
or something.
I found a note.
Can you guys see like the hammers? Boom, 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 boom.
Has been
so weird.
Of course, because why half-ass being a complete sleazeball?
Sleazeball.
Do you think this is tied to the murders? I mean,
I don't know, it's probably connected. Guys, tell me on the chat what you think about it. It's probably connected.
I think it's connected.
You guys need to tell me the feedback so I make better choices.
Maybe.